We passed 400 sub mark. It's so awesome. Thank you all for the support and for the subscribes. Today we're going to talk about how to remove your media cache from After Effects. By the way, if you don't know how to do it in Premiere, I have a tutorial for that, and I'll leave the link somewhere up here so you can go and check it out after you watch this video. So we all have been in that situation where after a long day of editing, you visit your hard drive and you see that free space doesn't meet your expectations and there's like 80 gigs of less space, and basically that's your media cache stored on your hard drive. In order to remove it, you have to go to Edit, Preferences, Media and Disk Cache. So you can see Disk Cache and Conformed Media Cache. Let's understand what are those. One more tip, you want to have your disk cache and conformed cache on a separate drives if possible. Let's start with the bottom one. Conformed media cache is when you bring in After Effects files, it will conform those files into preview ready format, so it will speed up the previews, because we all know that After Effects files can be complicated. And no matter the specs of your machine, it can slow it down. Now about the disk cache. So after you put together a comp, After Effects will store rendered frames and images, so that will help you adjust and edit your composition more smoothly. After Effects won't cache frames that can be rendered easily, such as solid colors or text. The disk cache contains all the frames from your recent projects and your current project. So basically, if you need something that already rendered, it can reuse those frames in your new composition that you're using in a separate project. So you can see that we have ability to limit the disk cache. So mine is set to 50 gigabytes, which means that I allocated 50 gigabytes max for disk cache size. You can change yours to whatever, like 30, 20, if you don't have enough space. Underneath, you can see that you can change the location, and also a hint that for improved performance, choose a disk cache to be on a fast hard drive and to be separate from your footage. Also, there is a magical button, empty disk cache, by clicking which you will clean your hard drive entirely from the media cache. Just press it and boom, your hard drive is free. It's now not red, it's green again, the bar that representing the fullness of your hard drive. It's now blue and you are good to go. Now you know how to remove media cache from After Effects and free your hard drive. I hope you learned something new and useful. We'll catch you in the next one. Till then, stay awesome.